watching us long before we spotted her. A female snow leopard, half a kilometer away. My first ever. Rather obviously stuffed with ibex. For us, daylight sightings were rare and mostly fleeting, and frequently too distant to get good pictures. We found the best time to see snow leopards was dawn or dusk. But even these distant glimpses of such a rare, elusive animal were a delight.